Vijay Mallya, the king of all times. Vijay Mallya has been talked about not only in good but all times. He is a tycoon who is known to all, yet not too much is known about him. Let's know more about the king, Vijay Mallya. Vijay Mallya was born on 18th December 1955 to father businessman Vittal Mallya, a Konkani speaking Gaud Saraswat Brahmin from Bantwal, and mother Lalita Ramaya. His father Vittal Mallya was the chairman of United Spirits Ltd. He too was a great entrepreneur who took many companies to great heights. Vijay Mallya was always bright. He was educated at La Martiniere, Calcutta. At that time, he was appointed house captain of Hastings House in his final year. He graduated with a bachelor's degree in commerce from St. Xavier's College, Calcutta in 1976. While he was in college, he worked as an intern for his family business. After completing his graduation, he interned at the American part of Hoechst AG in the United States. In 1983, Vijay Mallya became the chairman of United Breweries Group at the age of 28. At that time, he had lost his father. From that time, United Breweries grew. It became multinational. He consolidated many companies under one group, the UB Group. He focused on the core business of alcoholic beverages and slowly and steadily acquired many companies. United's Kingfisher Beer has more than 50% market share in India's beer market, and it is available in more than 50 countries. It was in 2015 that Vijay Mallya had to resign as a chairman of United Spirits. Way back in 2005, Kingfisher Airlines was launched by him, but over a period of time, it dissolved. There were many controversies by 2013. Many employees did not receive salaries. The company lost its license, and there was a debt of more than $1 billion to banks and also other debts like taxes. The downfall of Kingfisher has come as a huge loss to him. He was accused as a defaulter under law, and there were more accusations like money laundering. In 2016, banks approached Supreme Court to stop Mallya from leaving India, but he had already left. Law is against him, and the process to solve the complete case will be long. Special Court in Mumbai issued non-bailable warrant against him, but he is out of India, so maybe things will not be that easy. It seems the man has done it all. He co-owns the Formula One team Sahara Force India. His company owns IPL team Royal Challengers Bangalore. He is a member of the World Motorsport Council representing India in the FIA. He is a brilliant leader. A businessman and politician has lost a lot, but it seems he will always be called King of Good Times. Let's take a look into his political career. Vijay Mallya entered politics in 2000. He became the president of Janata Party and later a Rajya Sabha MP. Though his being MP is under questions, as after his controversy and leaving India in 2016, he tried to resign. Vijay Mallya not only loves being a part of business world, but he has won many trophies in professional car racing and is a yachtsman and aviator. He has also won trophies in horse racing, including derbies. His Kingfisher calendar is the most talked about calendar. Let's know more about his personal life. In 1986, he married an air hostess of Air India, Samira Tayabji. From their marriage, they have a son, Siddharth Mallya, who is known to all. Vijay Mallya's first marriage did not last long and the couple separated. In 1993, he got married to Rekha. It is said they knew each other since childhood. From his second marriage, Vijay Mallya has two daughters, Liana and Tanya. Before getting married to Vijay Mallya, his second wife Rekha was already married. She has a daughter named Leela and son named Kabir. Later, Mallya adopted her daughter Leela. It is said that people only talk about his extravagant lifestyle, but he is also a man who prays every day. He religiously carries on the 42-day Sabrimala fast every year. That is the time when he only wears black clothing. He is also a follower of Sri Sri Ravi Shankar. Well, he has also been a bidder in many auctions and has items of historical value. He bought the sword of Tipu Sultan from an auction in London and got it to India. Not only the sword, he got more than 30 items. He also got the belongings of Mahatma Gandhi from New York auction. He's a man who has received many honors also, like honorary degree of Doctorate of Philosophy in Business Administration by the Southern California University for Professional Studies in 1997. He has also received a high award of recognition in France. At the World Economic Forum, he was honored as the Global Leader for Tomorrow and Entrepreneur of the Year Award at the Asian Awards 2010. Vijay Mallya is a personality who can never be forgotten. To know more interesting stuff about Bollywood, subscribe page 3 Reporter.